upgrade your power core or replace it. Otherwise, you ain't getting through that door. If you keep trying to overload it without the proper power capacity, security is gonna end up all over your ass. We've come too far to get caught now. Those implants are worth thousands. It's our golden ticket out of here, man. Don't screw it up.
Shouldn't you be at your designated work site?
You're still here. Are you receiving?
Connection to database restored. Checking database. Gear voucher detected. Gear voucher redeemed. For your fellow workers, they look out for you.
I I can't believe they just fired Dr. Chavez. After the years of hard work and dedication she's put into this company. I suppose that's what you get when you stand up for your convictions. The worrying thing is, she's right. I've seen the data. We've got to keep working, now more than ever. Lesser people would give up, but she's not one of them. And if she won't, I won't. The worrying thing is, she's right. I've seen the data. We've got to keep working, now more than ever. Unless those people give up. She's not one of them. And if she won't, I won't. Thank you.
We've had issues with Robert Weave again, this time about the exoskeleton program. He's refused to have the implant surgery. We've explained it's hardly invasive, even offered to double his bonus. But no, thinks management will use it to control the workforce. He brought up his union nonsense again. If he poisons the others, it could put us months behind schedule. It's amazing. He doesn't see it as making his job easier. I recommend termination. Yeah, we put up with too much of his trash talking.
For your fellow workers, they look out for you. careful out there.
Or replace it. Otherwise, you ain't getting through that door. If you keep trying to overload it without the proper power capacity, security is gonna end up all over your ass. When you come too far to get caught down, these implants are worth thousands. This is our golden ticket out of here, man. Don't screw it up. Thank you.
Welcome, Warren. They look out for you.
great news, guys. We finally got the new gear assembly unit down here. And not a moment too soon. The old one was spitting out worse trash than what you put in. For now, though, you'll have to manually unlock the schematics on your local accounts, at least until they update the interface. The rest is business as usual. You know, pick what you need, make sure you got the proper materials, and hit OK.
Thank you. After the recent events and the continuing threat to Creo security, we are asking all employees to remain vigilant. Please, if you see or hear anything suspicious, report it immediately to your supervisor. Protect yourself, your job, your family. Terrorism is everyone's problem.
Take it to pieces bit by bit. Now, I know what you're gonna say, but we've been lucky. We've been able to sweep the previous incidents under the rug. We can't keep relying on luck. I know nobody cares about the grunts down here, but God knows they work here if the media gets hold of it. The worst, the Oversight Committee.
Of evidence that links Ed Nakana, employee number 776910, to the homicides associated with the individual known as the Liberator. All indications point to the fact that he has deliberately tampered with his neural implant, including disabling its GPS function. Therefore, CreoNet cannot ascertain his whereabouts. While he's at large, he is a serious threat to staff and Creo's image if this were to get out. We need to take care of this, quickly and quietly.
Thank you. Let me out!
System check initiated. Error bypassing. Error bypassing. Bypass successful. Bringing primary weapon offline. Primary weapon offline. Secondary systems operation.
Have a nice day, Warren.
Do any more for you right now. You need to get back into the factory.
I don't know you. I'm surrounded by dead people. Maybe someone would like to...
I'm sorry. Maybe you can make something to protect yourself. Operation...
Well, okay.
I certainly... But there should be a maglev station nearby. They never...
On my way.
restricted area. Security violation in progress. Thank you.